Well, thank you, Dr. Squirrel. One, two, three.